So I decided to create a terrible mod. This mod is the all or nothing or never max out engine mod for the pigeon. It is what it sounds like. So first up we have this is the all or nothing pigeon engine, so it's not going to overheat as long as I don't reduce off the throttle. If I let go of the throttle a bit, it kills the engine. And then next up, I have the never max out engine, which sounds very simple, but it's harder than you think because BeamNG, unlike other drive sims, actually has a non-uniform throttle curve. So that means it's really easy. Like, you look down here, and by throttle setting, I'm not going that much throttle. Very simple. And then it just dies. So there you go. Give this mod a good try if you want.